for some. Yeah. Hopefully. Let's see what happens. Okay, there's me. Okay. Oh, got my hands backwards. That's a good start. I'll try with the comfort stuff on. Go for normal then? Yes. I've been looking forward to this one for a while. Oh, here we go. Ryan Marks, classified.
Ryan Marks.
Am I Ryan Marks?
It's not looking good, is it?
What do you mean?
I've had better days. So are you?
Name's Carson, but we'll get to that. You and I are on the same side, by the way.
Okay.
Right. But don't I get a lawyer?
You don't need a lawyer. But you do need my help.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
It's quite cheeky. He's not going to like that.
You seem to have forgotten in all this excitement that you were in some serious shit. Look around you, Ryan. This is it. This is the rest of your life. Sitting in a fucking room. Come on, play it out. You're facing multiple life sentences. Terrorism, conspiracy, more murders than we could even count. So you don't want to talk? Okay. Let me tell you what I know.
Punk rock.
Ryan Marks.
sorry.
SAS Nomad Squad.
Zero. This is Nomad 2-1. I've reached the compound. Going in. Over.
Nomad 2-1, this is Zero. Negative. Wait for close air support. Over.
Zero, I'm the one on the ground. I'm telling you, we need to extract now.
Negative. Hold position. Over.
Nice.
Hello, Nomad 2-1. This is Zero. You are green on to go. Over.
Roger that.
Move button, right? Cool, cool. Is that the comfort mode to stop me from being sick everywhere? That's good. Yeah. That's actually pretty comfortable.
Weapon check.
Hip holster. What side? This side.
Oh. Weapon good.
Grab ammo. Nice. Excellent.
Entering combat.
Oh, amazing. Amazing. Bang. Okay.
Beginning extraction. Over. Shoot the catch.
Shoot the catch. Oh, shoot that. Shoot the lock. Holster my weapon. Very cool. Oh, this reminds me of I always had a lot of climbing. Planet of the Apes? Maybe. What's this?
This will come.
Decent. Circle the strafe right. X strafe left. Nice. That's cool. You can do quite a lot of hand gestures, actually. Peace. Can say that to them. Strafe right. Amazing. Any other bads? Where? Oh, I see, I see. Nice. Nice. Over there or over here? Over here.
Under attack.
Oofed. Let me out. Ammo. Oh, sugar. Reload. Looks like ammo over there, so let's go over here for some ammo.
X-ray's down.
Nice. Okay. Hey, let's reload again just to keep us topped up here. Do we want to go over there or do we want to... Aye. Holster my weapon. Alright, let's sneak in here. You can throw dags as well. You can change hand shapes. So you can go double thumbs up. You can go like that. You can go point. That's one of my moves in real life. You can go for the double middle finger. Double piece. Double thumbs in my eyes. up bumps Andre the Giant. And punk rock. Nice.
I can pick that lock.
Can you? Just need to use your tools. What's a walk pick? This? Is this a walk pick? Alright. Just let me do that for a laugh, eh? These. Are these the walk picks?
Nice and easy. Line up a pin.
Like that?
A bit more.
There you go. Nice. I'll put them carefully back in my wee pack. Gun time. Stealth. Or not stealth. I think we're okay. I don't think anyone heard that. Should we go that side first? Can you pick things up? Oh, amazing. Oh, I never smashed it. That's unfortunate. Nice. Decent. I think we're going to be fine for ammo today. Let me just get that. So I can see my wee. That CRT TV, look at the size of it. Nice. Holstering a weapon on my back. Like that. Is it actually on my back? It is. That's really cool. Like, they did have things like that in, was it Bravo Team? Can't even remember. It's been a while. It's been a while since Bravo Team. What's this?
Don't mind if I do.
What is that? A compass? That is cool. Can flick it open and closed. Okay, where am I putting this? I think it's on me somewhere. What are we doing? Alright, this thing. Gonna jam this in it. Oh, it's a screwdriver, obviously. That's quite cool as well. Then we pull this open. Then we pull the fuse, and then we fling the fuse away. Nice. Some ammo.
Sounds like I'm in the right place.
How come I'm not playing as that other guy? He's got a better, he'd be more suited. Can you put two hands on the gun? Oh, what a game. It's really stable as well. American Dream was really shaky, but alright, let's go for it. We're going for SMG.
Door's reinforced. Looks like I'm going in loud.
Prepare for breach.
Left of you once I finish.
Prime the charge.
And then stand and look at it. Oh. Nice. I suppose I better help him, he's looking pretty messed up. You're right. Jeez, oh. They fill you full of swedge. How am I going to help him? How do I help you, mate? Yeah, I don't know. What have I got that I could give you? A gun? Got two guns? Have I broke it already? I'm really sorry, man. I don't know how to help you. It's funny, I'm giving you the finger, but I'm just trying to push all the buttons to understand. I think it's broke. I think I done so good that I broke the game. Or could I shoot your handcuffs off? And it'd have to be pretty accurate, like. I don't know. What do you. No, not that then. Definitely not what I did there. Mission failed. I shot Deacon, are you serious? Am I serious? I shot Deacon, am I serious? Yes. Don't know how I shot Deacon, but he didn't give me any other option. I pushed every other button other than shoot Deacon. Let me burst through the wall again. It told me, it even tells me to go over there. Bet you something happens this time. Sorry about that last time, Deacon.
You took your fucking time, Skidmarks.
Oofed.
I thought I was going to have to rescue myself.
Oh, fair enough. I'll be off then, shall I?
You fucker, come on. Get these up.
All right. Like this. It's the hod style. All right. Can I not? All right, I'll put it that way. It's these ones you want, the lockpick. That kind of thing. So,
go on, pick the lock.
I'm trying, man, I'm trying. It's chill. There you go. Let me put my
Give
toys
me
on.
Estimation. Route in, I had eyes on 7 to 10 x-rays with longs and 5 x-rays with shorts. Best estimate.
Okay, go.
Comms check.
Roger that. Weapon check.
Ammo good. Weapon good.
Safety off?
Always. Firm. Move.
Okay. That was exciting. There was a lot of chat there. That was good.
Firm. Move.
Just, you need any of this ammo, Deacon? Deacon. What are you pointing at? Alright, I move forward. Deacon, look at this.
It's gonna be a fucking hornet's nest out there, mate.
Deacon.
Stand by. Stand by.
Don't get killed.
Stand by. Go.
Oh, this is amazing. Get rewarded, please. Oh, why is my character doing that? I've got vertigo. Don't ever do that again. Is that Deacon? I think I was shooting at Deacon there. Is that Deacon? Good at shooting Deacon, like. I'm coming, man.
Come on,
I'm coming.
Let's go.
Don't make me
Listen,
jump.
Get in.
My body doesn't like it.
Go.
Can I mess with the radio?
Brace yourself.
I love this game.
This is nice, mate.
It is.
Did you ever get your license back?
A mess with the car.
Oh,
a cigarette. I'm messing with the cattle. Oh, what a game. What is it? Deacon, I'm the best shot in the world, man. You're gonna be fine. Better believe a nice one. Still knew we did though, Deacon. Hey, well, that's pretty. Good to see you. This is amazing. Oh! What are you talking about? I'm doing amazing.
Good watch, Rachel.
Oh, sugar.
Fucking ball bites. Fucking hell.
I think I died. Or did I? I nearly did die. They're talking to me. This is great. I got shot. Alright. That's fine. I think I got shot quite a lot back there. Where's it going to take it from? The beginning of the car chase? Wow.
Fucking four bike.
Am I dead already? Mission failed. I died instantly. Oh, I shot Deacon. Sorry, Deacon, that's twice I've shot you. I'll get you again, probably. Try not to shoot Deacon. Oh, sugar, sugar, sugar. You see that, Deacon?
Hello, Zero. This is Nomad 2-1. Message, over.
Nomad 2-1, this is Zero. Send message, over.
Oh, they were friendly. Peace, Deacon.
All call signs, this is Zero. We have an urgent signal from home. Nomad 2-1, report to HQ 3-0. On return to the FOB. Over.
Roger that. Out.
Call back to base.
Doesn't sound good, does it?
No.
I'm going to take this ammo first, Deacon, is that alright? Just going to... Oh! I'm getting kicked out. Nice! A silver trophy as well. That was just the beginning. No, it's John.
Have a seat.
It's John. That's close.
Bad news, I'm afraid.
Hmm. You got my name wrong. Unfortunately, your dad died. No, he didn't.
Heart attack. Over really quickly. There's nothing anyone could have done. I'm really sorry, mate.
You got the way on your voice.
Flight's arranged. So get your bags packed.
Bags packed.
You're going back to London.
London, 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 London. London streets. Nice. Well done. But you 400 hours in now. The Animal Crossing.
Is this a new car?
Yeah. Got it a couple of months back.
It's all right, isn't it?
Yeah, it's very subtle.
Fuck off.
You're still wearing a horrible ring.
Yeah, of course. Where's yours?
Oh, I lost it.
Ooh, Mum's not going to be happy with you.
I was messing with his car.
Oh, you'll never guess who I saw last week.
Who?
Gary Moss.
Gary with a small leg.
Yeah. Looks even smaller now. Oh, I used to get a right ump about that.
In fairness, you did say it looked like a great with a face.
Oh, yeah.
What the fuck is that?
I quit smoking. Carbs.
Carbs?
Yeah. Do you know an apple was basically one big carb? So I've given up fruit.
Well, what about beer?
Beer's not fruit, it's grain. Here, try it.
Wow, that's pretty impressive. I hate vaping. Get this off me.
Baby.
Yeah, you know me.
And how's Mum doing?
She just lost her husband. How do you think she's doing?
Yeah.
It was fucking sudden, though. Don't think it's hit her yet. Don't think it's hit any of us. Look, he was no angel, but just thought he'd make it through to the end. No one big enough to take him on. Things were running smoothly. And this. Still, better than a bullet in the head, I suppose.
Heart attack doesn't sound too fun.
Yeah. Probably right. Goes to show, though, doesn't it?
Go what?
Oh, I don't fucking know. Something profound. It's good to see you, mate.
Yeah. Good to see you, too. Prick.
Right then. Should we get this over with?
Yeah.
You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Come on then.
It shouldn't have given me the option to throw different hand shapes, but it is amazing. It's called Blood and Truth.
I won't ask you about the funeral. We're no stranger to those. I just want to know what happened afterwards. It's easy to say that guy's back from the army. Those nuts, right? Seen too much, can't handle it, case closed. But we both know that's bullshit. I just want to know what went down, man.
What's your story? You should write a book, My Life as a Massive Dickhead.
I might give you a chapter. You would tell me something.
Okay, I'll tell you something. Go fuck yourself. I mean, who's in charge here? I'll speak to them.
Ryan, I am X Delta. We both know the same things. I'm here to help. You need to help me.
X Delta does pop psychology. You gonna ask me what I dreamt about last night?
Sure. What'd you dream about last night, Ryan?
Well, I was doing a speech naked, then all my teeth fell out. Do you think that means?
This is a conversation. I'm not a cop. I'm not here to go after your family business. In fact, I don't give a shit about any of that.
I know you're not a cop, because you've got CIA written all over you. Delta, really? Come on. Just a fucking desk jockey.
Oh, is that what you think?
Yeah, it is.
Intel, analysis, mission reports will only take you so far. But if you want the reality of a tactical situation, you need to be on the ground. We both know that.
Ground truth.
Exactly.
How many made it from your unit selection?
Five.
Plus you?
Including me. They don't always take the best guy, but they always take the right guy.
Wow. Was there a cliche to it?
I failed mine. Dog ate my homework.
All right, Delta Force. You've convinced me. We can talk.
Okay. Good.
Can he flip the table?
No problem, man. I'll take care of it.
Thanks, Clint. Oh, it's good to have you back. How are you?
Terrible. You?
Oh.
Oh, you know. Wonderful service. Flowers were lovely. Your dad would have hated it.
Yeah, would.
No, Gary Campbell, watch this.
Good time to start thinking about yourself.
Oh, it's his mum.
Get out of this.
I'll flick the devil's horns.
Get a caravan.
Caravan? I can't just leave.
It's his mum, that's
counting fair. On me. What about Nick and Michelle?
Mum, Nick's 34 years old. I think it'd be all right.
You know what I mean.
I'm serious. Maybe you should step away. Dad wouldn't want you worrying about the business.
You know what your dad would have wanted? Everyone to get out so he could watch the snooker. He was so proud of you. You know that, don't you?
I know.
Thumbs up. That's what I meant. I didn't mean
God,
the other one.
You look just like him.
I don't.
He wasn't much younger than you when we met.
When was that? 1937.
Don't punch her.
He was a lot older than you, though.
Oh. Anne, stay behind me.
What are you doing?
Get in!
Give me that gun.
They're all over us.
Give me that gun. I'll sort it.
Alright, alright.
Punch them.
Put the weapons down.
I've not got a weapon.
Now! Clint, do as she says.
What about that? These weapons. Put these weapons down. Don't shoot me.
Don't move.
Listen, love. You don't know who the fuck you're dealing with.
Don't shoot him. He spoke out of turn.
Just put the gun.
Fuck. Okay, it's clear.
Oh, I'm laughing too much. It's too fun to be cheeky in this game. They be crazy, like they be shooting, executing folk. What about you? What are you saying to it? You see these? Huh?
I moved.
I did move. All right.
Do you know I am?
Yeah, of course you do. For those of you that don't, my name is Anthony Sharp. I'm
see
a businessman. And like all good businessmen, I like to seek out new opportunities.
Fuck's sake.
I've just buried my husband.
Yeah, I know. And it's a terrible thing. But like I said, new opportunities. The thing is, it's very difficult getting you all together. And my offer is for the whole family.
Yeah, can we hurry this up, Tone? I've got a date tonight.
You open your fucking mouth again, and I'm going to put a bullet through her face.
Okay.
What is it you want?
She's pointing at you.
What do I want? Your operation. All of it. Networks, assets. Oh, come on. I don't need to tell you how this works. You've done it plenty of times yourselves. You just keep on doing what you're doing. Think of it as a merger. Apart from you.
Hey.
You can fuck off back to the army. And I know what you're thinking. You're tempted to push back, but I strongly advise against that. I don't want this to be a hostile takeover.
I'm sure you don't.
I've got a lot of respect for you, Anne. You're a clever woman. You'll do the right thing. Right. Well, I think I'm just about done here. This is my brother Keech. He is the absolute best with numbers.
No, there should be audio.
Make sure that this transition runs smoothly.
Right. I need ledgers, receipts, contact books, diaries, you name it. I want to know when you last saw your fucking proctologist. Come on, chop chop. Someone clear that up.
The audio should be on. Can you hear all this?
They've done well for themselves.
There's audio.
Family business. I mean, it's the best network in Europe, but it's an area they have zero expertise in.
Do you have a history with Tony?
Yeah, we knew him. He had his thing, we had ours. But he's never a problem.
So why now?
He saw an opportunity.
An opportunity?
Oh, really?
The day of your dad's funeral.
It's happening in sync on mine, but...
The guy's a total asshole.
We've done worse.
You're right. Yeah.
Let me see you and see what's happening on
there. Oh. There was one thing we've all been wondering.
What's that?
How the fuck did you get out of there?
Jeez, man.
How many are there? Six? Maybe eight?
I'll tell you what. This accountancy lark is hard fucking going.
What a prick. I'm gonna do him.
Nick.
Try some of this scotch. Celebrate our new union.
I bring it out here and I'll pour
it. Pour it for me.
Me, gaze at the noun, I'll show
How
you.
How about one of the Marx brothers?
I'm up for it.
Which one's Groucho?
No, that's actually pretty good.
Yeah.
Did you hear that, Ryan? Our surname's Marx, and we're brothers. So that makes us the Marx brothers. Did you just think of that, kid?
Or you, Annie. Go on. Have a little drink with me. We could do shots.
Shots. Won't be doing any shots with that.
Eh?
Safety's on.
Eh? No, it ain't.
Marx family and about a well-oiled machine. That's some serious gangster shit right there. So, what comes next?
What would you have done?
I would retrench, talk to my people, make sure I could trust them. Gather resources, head somewhere to plan the counterattack. Somewhere safe.
Some gangster shit of your own there, Carson.
Thought we'd never shut up.
Right, we need to get out. Fire escape.
I might just smash the ball over him, but I mean, that works as well. I hope the audio is alright. That's scary what you were saying, Gary, about it being out of sync.
Okay, keep me updated. Sharp's got to be somewhere.
Still no sign then.
Why is she wearing that awful headset? She's starting a cab firm or something.
Dick. What have we got? Tony's been approaching some of our people. Most of them just told him to fuck off.
Someone's helped him. I know. Safe houses?
All good. Warehouse is secure. Scott's on his way to the courtyard now. He'll take care of the rest of it.
Clint. Someone needs to tell Sarah and the kids.
We're on it.
Make sure they're looked after.
American Bird. What do we know?
She's military. Professional. No wonder you shit yourself.
Yeah, you're not wrong.
No one knows anything about her. It's weird. You can't... Hold on. Go ahead.
We need to talk about what we do next.
We give him a slap and tell him to fucking behave. He's just trying it on because Dad's gone.
No, he's gone way too far for that.
He's not going to start an all-out war. He's not big enough.
Well, he clearly thinks he is big enough. We need to push back hard or we're finished. Tony's got to go.
Got it. Thanks. We know where Tony's going to be tonight. Private party at his casino.
Great. He might as well be on fucking Mars.
Yeah, he'll be surrounded by his best people.
Death not in sync. Oh,
and the
man.
Last thing you'd expect is me turning up.
No way, Ryan. You are keeping well out of this.
It could work.
No, it's madness.
Could you do it?
I can do it.
Did you hear what I just said? You are not getting involved.
But I'm already involved. I could be in and out of there before anyone knows what's happened. I deal with situations and people a lot heavier than Tony Sharp.
Ryan's right.
What the fuck are you thinking?
Tony won't stop here. We know that.
Mum, Ryan's trained for this. Anyone else, you wouldn't think twice.
But it isn't anyone else, is it, Nicholas? It's your brother.
Okay, fine. At least we know where Tony will be tonight. We can keep an eye where he goes afterwards and then pick our moment.
Why risk waiting?
If we've got a chance to take him down, we should do it.
All right.
The gestures are the best.
Trouble, Ryan, we get you out of there.
It's John.
Of course. What weapons we got?
Let's have a look.
What weapons have I got? Where are my weapons?
Follow me.
I'll need to do this again if it's all out of sync. But I mean,
that's first safe house.
Haven't been in here since I was a kid.
Don't think we need this place again.
Looks pretty good. Oh,
we kept it though. Hey,
I can move about the place. What have we got in here? What's this? A lighter.
Can I shoot some guns?
Can use the lighter. Can use probably the lockpick. That's probably a better idea. Right, and then it's like that. No, I missed it. So you turn it like that. Oh, wait. Like there. Keep using the lighter on the safe. How many locks is there in this thing? There we go. That's it. Another one. Yes! They call me the safe cracker. Cigar. Some sort of diamond. Sorry, Ryan. It's a cubic. I think I just dropped it in the background. Zirconia. And for emergencies only. We get a wee cigar on the go. Wee bit like that. That's pretty cool, actually. That's impressive. That is impressive, even when I'm talking. That is impressive. Do you see me smoking the cigar, brother? What was your name again? Then I just put it back in the safe. Gonna stub it out? No. That'll be like VR2. You'll be able to stub out your cigar. That is cool. Right, I'll just put that in my wee... Oh no. Oh, there's a VR in there. Right, put the lighter down before I burn the place. Okay, I'll just take this with me, actually. That's smart. Very cool. Very, very cool. What have we got here? Got your vape. He's like, what are you doing? Stop smoking cigars and vaping. We've got a job to do. Stop weaving lit cigars everywhere. What's this? Mick, look after this for me. It once belonged to Frank. Frank Witt. An old pal. And then it says, Dad. Alright. Sugar, I dropped it. You want me to ping this? Oh! There's always basketball in VR, isn't there? Except for, like, I'm not particularly good at it at any point. It's two at a time. Good. Too much throw. Come on now. Oh, sugar. I dropped your vape on the floor. Shh. Underhand. Hey, trick shot and everything. You see that? Damn right, trophy. Damn right. Right, that's enough. Suppose I'll take this with me. You want this cigar? I dropped your vape on the floor. Still got it, hey? Carried it from scene to scene. I can talk and inhale at the same time. Gun modification tutorial. Take the pistol from the weapons rack. Okay. Keep the cigar as well. Place weapon and the vice to spray paint or attach mods. Yeah, a silencer actually, that'd be good. Gun modification. Grab the silencer attachment from the mod cabinet. There's one. Hey, TechMosey107. It's my first shot of this. Really enjoying it. How are you doing? Oh, got a trophy. Fantastic, now grab the paint gun. Wait, there's other things there I can add to it. I want to add the reflex sight as well. Stick that on it. I can't afford the laser sight, unfortunately. Aim down the sight for more accurate shots. Nice! Fantastic, now grab the paint gun. That is cool. Wonder if that would help you, like, stop smoking. Like, if, is VR immersive enough that you could kind of kid yourself on that you're smoking that. Good. Just bought that bundle too. Great game. Nice. I've had this a wee while. I just never got around to it. It's been pretty great. The handling on the weapons is the most smooth I've seen in any game. I played, like, the American Dream last night and the guns in that were kind of shaky, but this is, like, you feel comfortable holding it all. Aye, the VR bundle. Yeah, yeah. Oh, it's purple. How did it know? That's my favourite colour. How did it do that? Looking all Saints Row now. Unlock more gun patterns. There, I got another trophy. Earning stars and missions. Right, kill, kill. What do you want me to do with this then? I just smoke this cigar. If I put this back, there we go. Or can I do more with it? Is there more? Just spray the whole thing down. Just spray in your face, like that. Nah, it doesn't let me make a mess. That is a good looking gun though, isn't it? It's like neon now. Let's take a wee look. What else have we got over here? Let's put this down a minute.
Gonna need to stay in radio contact. I'll go and find you an earpiece. When you're ready, head for the casino. I'll see you there.
Can I shoot?
I'll need some explosives. I'll see what I can do.
Can I shoot the top off this? Alright, I'm wasting the cheap whiskey that we've got, the Mourne whiskey. 23 years single malt Irish whiskey. 23 years, actually, that's mad expensive. I'm just shooting it to bits. Can I drink it? Smash it off the ground. Alright, let's get some ammo. football. American football. Sugar. Right. So am I supposed to be doing this or not? What am I doing with these buttons? Oh, sugar. Sorry, I just the shooting things is surprisingly fun. It's a ton of bottles, like. True target practice. I'm going to shoot every bottle and then I'm going to try and tear myself away from it to go shoot something else. Oh. Oh, there's another bottle. Nice. Right, there's like one more bottle, isn't there? Unless that's a bottle down there. It is. So sure I'm hitting that. There we go. Right, that's probably enough, isn't it? Let's get out of here before they find out what I've done to other expensive stuff. What's this? Oh, it's the lift. Cool.
Ryan, we're inside.
This place is crawling with Tony's dodgy mates.
Let's kill him, so.
In and out as fast as we can.
All right, in and out as fast as we can, which is not fast. Raining. Oh, thought I was going to be stealth, but I was not stealth. Bang. Put my gun away. Climb the ladder.
You obviously didn't hit him hard enough.
Keech and Chong. Right, put that away because I'm going to need the lockpick. There we go. That's it. Put that back in my wee toolkit. Get my gun out.
Roger that.
It would be good, wouldn't it? Like, what was it? Bravo Team. It had a kind of multiplayer, but it wasn't as good as this, I don't think. What's the other one that's out that's pretty good? I need to get the aim controller again. Firewall VR and Farpoint. They had alright multiplayers. Jeez, oh, I'm good at getting this in the basket here. Oh, right through the wall. Trick shot. Damn it. Get in that. Oh. Oh no, that wasn't good. I might have to recalibrate. Yeah, let me get a wee recalibrate on the go and see if I can get that a little bit easier. Sorry. Some exciting viewing. Right, I'm putting the gun away. We're going two-handed for this now. Get in that basket. Listen to the music giving it. Which is better? I suppose it depends what you're after. Like, I think both of them offer, like, sort of co-op, multiple players. Well, Farpoint's got a big story campaign, like about 5.5 hours. And it's also got co-op kind of wave shooter type stuff. And Firewall is like Rainbow Six Siege or SWAT kind of gameplay. They're both great. Oh, come on. That was in. Oh my god. This is it for the next few hours, guys. It's me trying to get this in. Please go in. Right hand seems to be better. Just barely better. They're both worth a look though. I think Firewall was actually free on PlayStation Plus. Maybe a couple of months ago. Maybe longer than that now. Oh my god. Is this the most amount of shots anyone's ever taken? Cheers, man. Close. Getting there. All the pals are like, what are you doing? Where's Ryan? What's the update? Yes! He's playing basketball up the stairs because he's flipped it. Right, we can move on now, officially. Ah, event. Metal Gear Solid. Am I going to have to actually climb up here as well? Okay. Nice. Woman in the cell. Can I have a wee look? What's happening in there? Nothing.
Listen up, everyone. Mr. Sharp won't be attending tonight after all. But he wants the night to be a success. So act like he's still the guest of honor and behave yourselves.
Ryan, did you hear that? Tony's not even fucking here.
Tony's not here. But Keech is.
Keech is getting it. And some ammo. And there's a key card thing. Which is to get plugged in there. Fortuna Hotel and Casino. Oh, nice, this CCTV. Brilliant. Was that me smoking the cigar earlier? Whose statue is this? Smash! Oh. Oh, there he is. Is he coming in here? Got some gold discs on his wall. He can't be that bad a guy. Likes his music. He's got a turntable down there. Some records out. He's got a ton of gold records on his wall. There's a guy out there. Going for a fag. Is that not just for acumen? No. Maybe actually. Oh, change to camera 3 now.
I'll wait in the basement. When the time's right, I'll
come. Oh, there's a Keech up there.
I'll wake the casino. Make sure you're out before I trigger it.
Keech is heading to the living room.
copy.
No, he isn't. Or maybe it isn't him. It's the lifts 4. No, it's a casino. That's... Search cams, where is he going?
Up or down, Keech?
This is like a night trap.
Which floor?
Is that him there? There he is. Got you. He's gone in the left. Is that the left that you'll be coming at, eh?
Shit.
No?
Where have you gone, Keech?
So you'll not be in a casino. Has he just left through there? There he is. Got you. Got you on camera 5. It looks raging. Camera 6.
Room 53.
And shutting down power now.
Cameras are offline. Time to go.
Okay. What are you doing? Don't you dare come in here when I'm working. Oh, sugar. There we go. Right, a wee quick recalibrate. Better. Right. Was this press both to enter precision mode? Decent. Check that. That's precision mode for you. I need to remember that. That was good. Okay. What do I do with that? Shoot it? Oh. Shooting it was actually the right answer. Push the button. Reload the gun. Down.
Michelle, get your C4 part. You remember how I taught you?
Charge.
Yep.
Inserting the detonator.
Yep, good. Careful.
Press the red button. Okay, it's armed.
Nice one. We'll get out of there.
Okay, I'm heading to the car. Ryan, be careful. Regulations. Tony
likes it done by the book. Should I be killing these guys for here? Slimy
bastard. Maybe, but he's not stupid. Let's finish off the search. Who's there? I'm warning you.
Yes! It actually worked. Oh. Is he dead? Yeah, he's dead. What's this? Oh yeah, that's why she was telling me that thing then.
Placing the C4.
Placing it here. And then pushing the red button. And it's armed.
Activated.
Activated! Nice. Big ocelot activated. What we do? Just having a wee nosy about the room. Probably secret things to shoot that I've missed, but... Oh, there's one there. Speaking of secret things to shoot. Should I go there first? Or should I go to the far left? It's probably harder to come back the way than it is to go forwards. Oh, you putting one here? Gone daft with the C4 a wee bit. Just making sure that the guy's getting killed. Stealth. Sticking one on this as well. Oh, there's another wee secret shoot bit. Decent. Not one here. Okay. Move for there.
Another perfect spot.
Power's back on. They're gonna see me.
Now let's go talk to Keech. See what we can find out about him.
Try the lift. It should still be working.
That lift. So I kinda want another wee look about if we're gonna go to the lift. The comfort mode in this is actually really good. I thought we were done planting C4, but the guy's like, I've got plenty more where that came from. Alright, doesn't look like there's anywhere else to go that way, so let's move forward a wee bit. More C4! How much of this have you got? It's got a ton. Give me that ammo. Thank you very much. Let's push forward. Well, actually, let's grab that ammo first. You got another C4 for... Right, so that'll be how we'll be getting to the lift. So we'll go for... You are putting C4 here. He hates gambling, I think. It's a secret subplot to this game. He hates gambling. Oh, no, that was way too far away to go in the middle. There, the ammo, please. There we go. Okay. More C4. Alright. Ammo. Let's take a wee look around. Some more C4? I thought so. Okay, so can I push forward? I can push forward, so I could have went over to that, I thought that was the lift. The lift's actually up here. There's plenty of C4 in that place. Was it up he went or down? Very cool.
There's a little prick now.
What? Oh! What was the precision mode? That was it. He grassed me in, like. Oh! Do it again. That's right. Don't mess.
Keech's room is down that corridor.
There's a little prick.
Copy.
Now.
Oh! Precision mode. What a game. I've been what, mate? Oh, sugar. I think I got him. Ammo. I'm better on the left.
Look who it is.
Sugar.
Enough. Just die.
Very nice. A trophy for that is a... Dead. I should probably...
53. Ryan, we need him alive.
Oh, we need him alive. Should send somebody else in then.
Alright, Keech, remember me.
Oh, shit.
Can I shoot him in the leg, or does that count as killing him, do you think? Aye, fling some other stuff at me.
Get someone on five! He's trying to kill me!
Should I be shooting your legs? Because, like, it's tempting.
Shoot him! Shoot him! You killed him! You fucking killed him!
Oh, sugar.
Get up. Out the fucking way, you idiot. Don't just stand there.
Oh, sugar. Oh, swap fans.
He's catching up. Oh, God.
Where's that?
All right, all right.
Where's Tony?
I don't know. I'm just his brother. He never tells me anything.
Bullshit.
I swear I don't know.
Don't lie to me.
I don't fucking know, all right? Listen, I barely see him these days. He spends all his time with his special friend.
You little prick! You better run!
Don't let the boss...
What? Did I swear there? Wow. Oh, vertigo, dear. What a game. What a game. Oh, this really reminds me of I hope not. If I did, it was an accident. Got too excited. This is like the climbing bits in the wharf of the Planet of the Apes, or whatever it's called. The VR Planet of the Apes.
Interesting.
It definitely does it much better than the Planet of the Apes, though. That was cool. That was very, very cool back there. Can I play a record on the turntable, maybe? Is there any secret things to shoot? Secret shooting targets or things to pick up?
Ryan, I've got guards blocking my exit. I need a distraction.
Roger that.
Just let me get my gun out and put some ammo in it then, just in case. Does that say two guns?
Right. What have we got here?
There's a whistle. Amazing, you can actually blow the whistle. Decent. About to make sausage casserole. How exciting is my life? It's pretty exciting. Can I...
Nice one.
What a game. Oh, sugar. DJing. Sugar.
Look who it is.
Ah, there's no sight on this thing, is there? Nice. Class.
I'll stomp you, fuck. Come the fuck on then. I'll fucking up. Still can't get it. Stop fucking doing that.
What a game. Right.
Work your waistline to the baseline.
On the naughty step. It's so good. It's so accurate as well. What a game. Let's go.
Guys, I'm heading for the door. I'll see you at the car. Shit, they've clocked me.
Take her down! Take her down!
I've got your back, Michelle. You're clear.
Nick!
Don't wait for me. I'll cover you.
Man down. Request urgent assistance.
You want a shot? Definitely. You'll get a shot. I've had to use this now.
Time to blow.
Wow. It was worth putting all the C4 on those tables then, eh?
I'm in the alley with the car, Ryan. Hurry!
Michelle, keep the engine running. I'm on my way.
I just gotta say, you don't fuck around. In for a penny. All right. Now we're getting somewhere.
Punk rock.
Tony threatens you on the day of your dad's funeral. You decide no deal?
Yeah.
So now you're in a war. You go to the casino to find him. He's not there, but his brother is.
Oh, his brother? Oh, I can't remember.
Sure. So you blew the place sky high.
No, there was a gas explosion.
Oh, yeah. And no one got hurt either. That was lucky.
Yeah, really lucky.
So Tony told you not to push back. His casino goes up in a fireball, and his brother's dead. Is that it?
I think I broke a window.
Really? Was it worth it? Did you find anything?
Yeah.
Okay, good. And?
Well, after the casino, I thought it was time for some culture.
Culture?
Mm-hmm. Can you sit, please? You're making my neck sore.
Sure.
I was quite polite. You all right?
Worst nights in the casino.
That got out of hand real fucking quickly.
Plan was to kill Tony, not his brother.
Accidents happen. Well, Tony was supposed to be there. Have some good information, sis.
Fuck off. Well, he certainly knows he's in a war now. What did you find out?
Tony's art gallery. He seems to be spending a lot of time there. Tony Sharp, patron of the arts. Fuck it, hell.
It's all about his ego. He wants respectability. By the looks of it, a new exhibition.
We need to figure out what he's really up to.
Yeah. I'm gonna go and find out.
You're just gonna walk in there? Oh, I got it. Why don't you take a beret and an easel and then you can really blend in?
Yeah. Try these.
Give me them.
How do I look?
Wait. Where did Ryan go?
He was right there. I was just talking to him. Fucking hell, bruv. Ryan Marks, man of a thousand faces. I teach you that in the army.
All right. You need to get into that gallery and see what's happening.
Yeah, I'm on it.
If Tony's there, you know what to do.
Wait, Mum, I just got an email. I'll put it up on the screen.
Marks, you fucking coward! You're fucking dead! Dead, you fucking hear me? Find him. I want him fucking dead. Where's Kayla? Where's Kayla? We'll get her here! Now! You fucking can't hide, Marks. You're fucking dead. You and me, Keats did fuck all to deserve that. You're fucking dead! Find him!
He seems to be a bit upset about something.
We need to get this under control.
Right then. Let's get going.
Be careful.
We didn't kill him, though. Or was it? Was it somebody in my family? Somebody came through the door and was shooting at me, though. It wasn't he? I was that killed him. Should email him that. He'll like it. I'm sure he'll be calm about it.
Hello. Welcome to the Anthony Sharp Modern Art Collection.
That's him in my ear.
Named after yours truly, and entrusted in perpetuity to the people of London by one of their own.
And it's kind of only in my right ear, which is cool. Throughout your visit. Because that's where I put it. Right, I'm going to stop flinging hand gestures at people and get a move on. Nice. Dead technology. CRT tellies. It's upsetting. It's not dead, I use them every day. Direct hit. Main hall. So some comics. Some dead technology. Oh, wow.
I was a bit of a scallywag in my younger days. I always had a passion for art. When I was 12, me and my mates painted a mural on the wall of the local chip shop. The owner, recognising the obvious quality of the work, decided to give us regular payments to maintain the artwork. Other local business owners soon entered into a similar arrangement.
Very nice. Is that all the paint? Can I use more, please? Nah. Want my time up. I want to shoot some more. Alright. CRT TVs.
Class lad turned property developer. They think all this art stuff is an affectation that somehow I'm putting it on. But really, it ain't. I know there's more to life than money. Art, love, family, loyalty. All those things are worth fighting for.
To be gnomes about the place. Have I got a gun on this? No. Right.
The next exhibit is anamorphic.
Very nice.
That means if you change perspective, you'll see something quite different. To get the most out of it, you just need to keep moving around, altering how you look at things. Bit like life, really.
Nice. My experience. Very cool. Anamorphic.
Who's pulled the short straw then? You're not Big Phil again.
One and only. He likes doing a night shift. Says he can catch up on his ends. Don't tell me. You've forgotten again.
No, I haven't. Year the Titanic sunk.
What are you hiding in there, Tony?
So Charlie knows the situation. This isn't the old Tony. This is something different.
It's Charlie, Mum. He gets it.
His crew is solid. Fucking loons, to be honest. She'll be safe with them.
Also, he's brought in more people. Serious people.
Tony's got money, weapons, even more men now. We've got to match him.
We will, Mum. Don't worry.
How about you? How'd you get on?
There's some sort of vault in the center of the gallery. Might be something in it.
Probably where he keeps his fucking ego.
Yeah.
Reckon you can get in there? Forget I said that.
Charlie's men.
Right. I need to marshal the troops, make sure everyone's on the same page. I should only be a couple of hours. Get into that vault and see what you can find. And boys, Be careful.
Yes, ma'am. Ah, all right. So, how do we do this?
There's only one guard on duty. Big Phil. Heavy sleeper, by all accounts.
One guard?
Yeah.
Well, it is supposed to be an art gallery. What are you two waiting for? Well, go on then. Fuck off.
Come on, Em. Let's go and see some art.
It looks a bit like...
I tell you, I posed for a live drawing class once. That's interesting.
It looks like Max Payne a wee bit. Max Payne 1. What's his name? Sam Lake. He looks a bit like Sam Lake. You keep looking at him and expecting him. Oh, Vertigo. No. Vertigo, no.
Come on, Ryan.
Oh, man. It's... All right. Oh, sugar. That's fine.
What took you so long?
Okay, the frequency of whispering is much more prominent to the human senses than just talking quietly, yeah?
You what?
The frequency... Don't whisper, just talk quietly, yeah?
Okay? Come on, let's go. Ooh, look. Art, I suppose. This is very tall. So it's taken them ages to set these up. Hmm. Look very sturdy now, does it, Ryan?
You're not going to cowpaw his art over, are you? No.
Go on.
Oh, you want me
to... Walk it over.
Oh.
Use of that special forces stealth there, mate. Yeah, mind you, I think it's an improvement. Come on, let's get to the vault.
Jeez, oh. That wasn't very nice. Smashed all his nice art up. That my hand. Actually, it looks the same shape.
Oi.
Nice.
Look at this. Wave your hands.
Oh.
Hold tight for the Marks crew. Yes. Whoa. That is good, though. You got with me.
Yeah, that is pretty impressive.
Mike, come on, we've got a job to do.
No, man, I'm just stay here. He's away, but look at that. Very cool. Good power.
Do you know what? Your dancing's actually pretty shit.
Fuck you! Well, I could have been the most average DJ ever.
Hold tight, DJ Subpar. And the crew.
Oh, man.
I like that one.
Sorry. We've got a mission to complete.
Yeah, all right. Well, that was banging, though.
Inside the rave!
It's coming in, let's go.
Avoid all the electricity. Into the dark. Star Trek into darkness. All right. The scary room.
They teach you how to defend yourself in the army.
Oh, shut up.
But Tony's got a thing about mannequins. Twice, mate. I've got you twice. All that training. Go on, then. Let's go. Don't worry, I'll protect you. Come on.
Spray painting things, ruining all this art.
I'm going for the classic goatee and spectacles. I bet I can guess what you're going to do. How much do you think this shit's worth?
Probably more now.
Yeah.
How do you use it?
What we need to see is a splash more colour, like so.
Ah, there we go, I've got it now. Is that me out?
Let's go. Shit, have you seen this? Whoa! Is amazing.
Yeah, it's all right.
Seriously, that is one of the best things I've ever seen. How have they done that?
Oh, must be computers.
Is this it?
Yeah. Let's get inside, find out what Tony's hiding.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know what year the Titanic sank. I can't remember. Oh, we're just not going to bother with the code. Could have looked it up on Google when we were back home, but we're just going to be like, nah, no code, like... You know the code already. What are you up to? All right, fuse. I knew the code as well.
After you, obviously.
That invoice.
What are we looking for then?
Clues, evidence, anything that'll tell us what Tony's up to.
Shark. Oh, there's a security camera over there. Probably shouldn't have done that.
Don't mind if I do.
Firework. What else? Scale tape. Oh, does that mean there's a basketball net around here somewhere? No? Good. I'm rubbish at the basketball net anyway. I need to go down a wee bit further and then try and get the cards. Ah, I need to sit forward, I think, if I'm going to do that. There we go. Ah, nice. Okay.
There's loads of stuff here. You find anything?
Nah, just a load of bullshit paperwork. Hang on a minute. Smile for the camera. Huh. Think you want to do something about that?
All right.
Yeah, the power box is over there.
Okay, leave this to me.
Some of the tactile kind of feedback in this game is amazing. Like, it's the right amount of vibration when you're doing certain actions, and very, very good. What we got here? Simpson Logistics delivery note.
That's interesting.
What you got?
Delivery notes, invoices, and at first glance it all looks normal, but there's something not quite right here.
It's not right, because it's a front. It's exactly how Dad started.
What, distribution?
Yeah. Distributing what, though?
Drugs? Guns?
Nah, that's old Tony.
Yeah, nah, this is something different. How did he get it up and running so quickly?
Well, someone must be backing him. Might explain why he's been so cocky of late. Huh. But who? What ports is he using?
No, he's not. He's going through Falstead.
The airfield?
Yeah.
He's got airports already. How do we not know about that?
I don't know. No, this is good.
Yeah, it's exactly what we came for. Oh, come on, let's get out of here and let Michelle do some maths.
Maths?
Well, you know, run some computer models or some shit. I don't know what she does.
Nick Marks, criminal mastermind. Hey, what, do you think she's a maths teacher?
It's not my field of expertise,
mate. You must think
mate.
She's a maths teacher.
Oh, will you just come on?
She sorts your life out,
yeah,
mate.
Well,
she does everything.
Mum, so does you.
All right.
So the gallery's a front.
Yeah. Michelle's been looking into it. She's convinced there's more.
Well, that's clever. But hey, this is your family business, right?
Take some arranging, though. You need serious contacts. We're talking years.
Sounds like you admire him. But why distribution? Narcotics? Money?
Nah.
So what's he moving?
That's certainly not his shitty art.
Right, we'll get back to the safe house, we'll talk to Michelle, and oh my god, what is that? Oh, hang on. Massive pictures of Tony and a paint gun. I mean, it'd be rude not to, wouldn't it?
You don't want to do it. No, you want me to have a go. All right, I'll hear a shot. I'm pretty good on this thing.
Got it, yes.
Range is clear, Sergeant. You may fire when ready. Decorate this terrible asshole, would you? Oh, yes! Oh, nice one. Tony's gonna love this. Oh, brilliant.
Brilliant.
Go on, get that bit. Get that bit.
Oh, yes!
Oh, he's gonna kill you. Hang on. One for the family album? Say cheese. Boy, that was brilliant. Tony is gonna be livid. Hang on. Shit, it's him.
You know about the airfield?
Falstead. It's just outside London. Mostly freight. Standard stuff.
Not one of yours?
Not as far as I know. Might have been in the past, but not now.
Okay.
Falstead Airfield.
Everything. Do I have to do this myself? Okay. Yeah, thanks. Now, we need to talk about Friesen.
I haven't had that much fun in years. That was brilliant.
I imagine the look on his face when he walked in and saw him.
Absolutely livid. Mate, he's a total prick.
Oh, he's just unbelievable. So we found.
Just shut the fuck up! Charlie's men are gone. They are dead. It was a massacre. I can't find Mum.
My Mum was with Charlie.
I have looked everywhere for her. She's missing. Oh, it's her. Mum.
I saw you outside the gallery. Having a good laugh, weren't you? Well, I've got a good one for you. I've got your Mum. Still laughing now?
I swear, if you fucking touch...
Let me talk to the soldier.
I'm listening.
You want to see your mum again? Come and get her. Friesen Towers.
Yeah? How do I know she's there?
Stay away, Ryan!
Come alone.
Fuck! Fucking bastard, I'll rip his fucking head off.
Friesen Towers is due for demolition. It's a trap.
Of course it is.
But we're going anyway.
Come on, let's go.
You're listening to Prime FM, first choice for London. The funeral took place today of Keith Sharp. Mr. Sharp, known popularly as Keech, died suddenly of a suspected coronary.
Nice and easy. Line up a pin. Now for the next pin.
I've already been in here, haven't I? But maybe they've stuck something else in it? Who knows? Nah, it's the same things. It's an emergency, though. Nice. Could even flick open the lighter. Take both pistols. Put the cigar down then. Move to the shooting range. Can I customize this one as well though? Just to make sure people know that this is mine. 22 stars, so I could get a wee reflex scope on this as well. Still not got 90 yet, but nice, now we're talking. Can I pick both of them away like that? Decent. Two-handed shooting. Reload weapon just by putting it there. Wow. Oh, sugar. Shoot this. How have I not got a sight on this one? Two ticks. I have got a sight on it. Decent. Shoot this. Fantastic. Now get out and use those skills. This gun got infinite ammo. Ah, oh, there we go. Nice. Oh, sugar. Put them away. Let's get some ammo here. That's probably me full now, isn't it? Okay. Wielding. I mean, it's bad, but I'm gonna shoot a pigeon. I'm sorry.
Here, we'll find her.
I'll take the other block. Stay in radio contact.
Roger that. I'll head to the main tower.
Hey, baddies.
Soldier boy ain't coming through here, fam.
Is it?
I believe it, cuz. Wait, you hear something?
A soldier boy. Soldier boy. Wait. I'm not gonna be able to get both at once, am I? Unless I'm really good. Oh, sugar. Decent. I should probably be wanting now, though. Oh. Thank you. What a game this is. Okay, there's a machine gun over there. Shotgun's not going to be very stealth, but it looks pretty fun.
Bring it.
Oh yeah, I see, I see. Oh, sugar. Shotgun doesn't seem as good as the pistol, actually. Oh, sugar. Right, right, right. Stop trying to reload. Oh my god. Wait. Just let me put my gun away and get this one, because I'm better. I'm better with this one. Much better with this one. I'm sticking with this. Shotgun's fun, like, but I made a mess. There's a grenade there as well I could have went for. Let's take it. Let's take it with us. Oh, that'd be cool as well. Nice. No. Is this pistol better than mine? Nah. How do I get rid of it and want this one instead? There we go.
Here we go.
I think I chucked that grenade maybe too far. Maybe a big bit too far. Oh. Fred Durst up there nearly killed me. I should have shot that. Overshot where I wanted to go there.
Hey, wanker, come on, fight.
Yeah. Oofed.
Oh, fuck.
Nice. Can I go back the way? damn it. There was something in there as well. Some sort of gun. Oh, there's a target as well. Nice. It'd be good if you could go back the way sometimes. But considering everything else this game has done right, it's a very minor gripe to have, like.
Contact. Oh, shit, man, it's the soldier!
Oh, sugar, sugar, indeed, like, I'm gonna... Yeah. Oft. You get shot again. Some enemies charge at you with two weapons. Take these guys out before they get too close. Alright. You died. Again. You know what? I should take a drink of juice. Just while it's at this quiet bit. Right. I'm going to put you away, actually. I'm just going to go one-handed because I feel better at the one-handed stuff.
Bring it.
Do that again. That's it. Mark is here. Headshots, mate. Keep an eye out for it. You'd think they would put a target on something sneaky, but they haven't yet. Or they maybe have and I've just not seen it. Oh, can I jump down now? Oh, there is a target on something sneaky. There it is, there. Nice. I want the laser sight. I feel like that would help the dual wield situation. What is that? Nice. Let me put this away for a wee while. Like that. Making gun sound effects, because that's what professionals do.
Bam, it's the soldier!
Spraying bullets to the left and right of him. Making a big outline. Sugar, he's angry, like. Ah! Right. Got that ammo, please. Let's take a look about for wee targets to shoot. Nah, looks good. Push forward.
Oh, shit, man, it's the soldier!
Oh! Reload. Action. Nice. Let's see. Anybody hiding down there? Class.
Right. Breaking in won't be a problem.
Ripped the fuse out though, didn't I? That wasn't smart. Got another fuse. There we go.
These guys are packing some serious firepower.
I wonder who told them up.
Yeah, no, I know that. I want the... No, where's my machine gun? That's not my machine gun. That's it. So the machine gun's on the left, shotgun's on the right. Reload and... maybe a pistol as well. Make sure that's loaded. So this one's got an extended mag then. Let's go. You fired first? I wasn't even gonna fire. I'll put this gun away. And then get the gun back out. Coming. What is this? Better than mine. Nah, isn't he? It's cool, but it's not as cool as that. And also. This is such a cool game. That probably didn't look like much at all, but it all kind of clicks together. You know where your virtual weapons are. Oh, double. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Stealth. Oh, put my gun away. What are we doing this time? Are we using this? No.
Lock picking time.
Lock picking time. Yeah. It's a good shout. Yeah. Okay.
I need a suit.
Contact.
That was quite stealth. Nearly messed it up. So it's just another shotgun, isn't it? Which I'm not great with. That's not very stealth. You know what? I'm gonna put that away. Let's go. The soldier, right? He's here. He's here. He's coming for you. Decent. I want the laser sights. To be mini CRT tellies in this game. What is that? Is that a revolver? Ocelot. Is it? Oh, yes. Oh, now I'm going to show you why they call me Revolver. This is the greatest handgun ever made. That. Oh, this is coming with me. I'm sorry, Purple Gun, but this is coming with me. I can't believe you can do gun tricks.
Danger ball. What a game.
Danger ball? Is that a VR game? Or is it a made up thing? Because I feel like I've played Danger Ball. No, was it Hollow Ball? I can't remember. I can't believe I've got a revolver, right? Let's swap hands. Oh, you can do full Dirty Harry. Right. Swap hands. Get machine gun. Put revolver in there. Oh, sugar. No, in your pocket, mate. There we go. And then revolver on the left hand. Yes. And a grenade. Right, we're ready. I'm gonna chuck a grenade at somebody.
Here we go.
Where?
The fuck is him?
Oh, nice, nice, nice. Right, right, right. Oh, amazing. Can you do tricks with your gun whenever you want? Oh, wow. You can spin a machine gun about like that as well. Fantastic. Spin both guns. Spinning guns like Revolver Ocelot. Amazing.
And look how he's in.
I love to reload during a battle.
I did, didn't I? You mean reload? I just did. There we go. Let me put my guns away. Oh. Are they really better than the guns I've got? Maybe aye. They've got a lot more bullets in them, that's for sure. Decide. The revolver is cool, but it... I'm sorry, I'm sticking with the revolver. Damn it. All right, maybe not the revolver. Swap for... I'll take a shot at this one. See what the accuracy is like on this thing. If I can't hit this target with it, then it's going to need to go away, I think. Am I not hitting that? There we go. Going back to my comfortable gun. The one with the wee laser sight on it so I can hit things. Well, reflex scope, not laser sight. Okay. Let's take a wee look about. I should reload this thing as well. Oh, guns away. Sugar. A monkey bars.
Little fuckers are everywhere. It's like Tony's taking over the whole city.
I know, and there's more. I did some digging. The gallery isn't the only front. Office cleaners, hotels, travel agents.
We'll deal with Tony later. We'll need to get Mum out first.
Should I be going down the way, do you think? Like that? Then. Does that tell me up for open the window or up for go up the way, John? Yep, go up the way. Okay. Should probably get this out, swap hands, and get my other repo out as well. Although, it's another different type of shotgun. A wooden one this time. I prefer this guy. And this thing here. Is it lock picking time again? No? Can just open it up like that? What are you doing, Baker?
Fuck you up, big. Oh, shit, man, it's the soldier.
It's the soldier, man. Oh, the CRT tellies. Nice. Is that a revolver again? Good. Huh? What was that? He's saying. What a game. Climb in there. Climb in again. Oh, sugar. Climbing. Oh, sugar. popped. Monkey bars. Let's make sure.
Nope, these weren't his starter that.
Okay. Oh my god. He's dead, I think. I think I got him.
Through the second block. Still no sign of mum.
There's a crane. Reckon I can get a good view from up there.
Good idea. Just be careful.
Definitely not looking down. To go. Am I crawling around? Trying to find somewhere to stand.
Ah, oh, fucking hell. Come on, keep moving.
See me?
Oi, someone there. Contact.
What? I'm still climbing. Oh no.
Come out and fight! Beth!
Excellent.
There's the fucker!
Nice. If you reach further over on your back, I can pull out the left-hand side weapon instead.
Man, it's the soldier.
Where? Who's wanting it? This one may fling a grenade. Way in the wrong direction. Bar time. The monkey bar kid is strong and tough. Nice. Okay. Has it crashed? Oh, that's weird. Look at that. Something went wrong there. Oh, sugar. Oh, it's went mad. Is he dead? That was a weird glitch. Very intense. Okay. Oh, it's glitching again. It's maybe just loading stuff in. It's his mum.
Mum!
Oh, for God's sake, what did I tell you?
Well, not to come here.
Yeah, Jesus. And you've done exactly what they wanted you to do. Ryan, why can't you just do what you're told?
Mum, I've killed a lot of people and climbed up a tower block just to get to you, so can we get on with this rescue, please?
Well, be careful, they've wired the fence.
Oh, really? I hadn't noticed the generator connected to the fucking fence.
Language.
Nick swears all the... Let me see the lock. Thank you. Now stay still.
Do some lock picking. That was good.
It was brutal, Ryan. So fast. Tony's men were all over us. We didn't stand a chance.
Okay, Mum, I need you to focus. Can you drag that trolley over to me?
What?
No, use the cable that's on the floor. Yeah, yeah, pick it up. Good, good.
His whole operation's changed.
What do you mean?
He was disciplined, organized, not like Tony at all.
Yeah, let's keep going.
They killed everyone.
Yeah, we're running out of time here, so...
You're not hearing me, Ryan. Tony's taken this to another level. He needs to be stopped.
Yeah, and I'll deal with him, I promise you. But first, I need that trolley. Keep going. Stop. Good. Now stand back. Let me see if I can deal with this.
It's gonna shock me, but... What are we using here? Wire cutters? And cut the wire? Oh.
Okay, it's safe. Now, can you get to the other side?
Yeah, I think so. We don't even know what we're dealing with here, Ryan. And I'm sorry. I never meant to put you in this much danger.
Mum, listen to me. Tony attacked us and we had to react.
That is exactly what your dad would have said.
Yeah, and he'd be right. Can you squeeze through that gap?
Are you taking the piss?
Language?
Yes, I can.
Good. Keep going. Last bit. Good, give me your wrist. You okay?
What pick?
Concentrate, Ryan.
I am. Done. You need to get out of here.
What about you?
I'll find a way. Leave. Now.
Okay. Ryan!
Yeah, I know. Be careful.
I was gonna say thanks.
Michelle, Nick, I've got Mum out.
Oh, thank fuck. Old Bill are on their way. I'll find Mum and meet you back at the safe house.
Ryan, what about you?
Tony's rigged the place. I need to get out of here quickly.
Whoa.
Ryan? Ryan, talk to me.
I'm here. I'm okay. Demolition must have started.
Ryan, I'm at the top of the crane. Just head to the north corner. I've got an idea.
What?
Just trust me.
All right. So, I'm gonna stop here. Take a wee break and I'll be back soon for the next part of Blood and Truth. It's amazing. I hope you've been enjoying it and I'll hopefully see you again soon. Bye. I'll wave my guns. Bye. Bye.